Yeah, so people tried to use the app first. In many cases, they couldn't actually get it to work or they couldn't log in. So our recommendation to everybody was just to call it in. When people were calling it in, the phone line wasn't working. And I think that's really the biggest problem, is they couldn't report it by app or by phone.
So the assumption was the app would work, so they had maybe less phone banks than they typically would.
It appears so, yeah. We've never had, the lowest wait time on the phones that we heard last night was an hour and a half. In many cases, it was 2 hours. In cases for the county party, we were hung up on when we called it. I hope we can recover from it. I mean, again, we had more volunteers than we've ever had before. Just in Polk County, we had 2,000 volunteers, making it a really positive caucus for a lot of folks. We had record turnout, record voter registration. We had a lot to celebrate about, and most people thought it was a really good caucus process. The only time that it really got bungled was in the reporting last night.
And that's a big black eye.
Big, big, big issue. The reporting stumbled, but if we have tens of thousands of new voters in Iowa who are Democrats now, I mean, that's still a success for us. I mean, we like good old-fashioned paper, so we have our results that are happening live in the room. The results that we report are reported to the entire audience, and the results we have are signed off by all the campaigns. They are backfilled, and, you know, there's a second stop on everything, and that we have preference cards this year. So every attendee got to fill out who their first and second preferences were. We feel good about paper.
And what did you know about the app before this process got started last night?
Yeah, so we've been doing a lot of training with our precinct chairs in Polk County. We've done 45 trainings over the last couple months. As of Thursday, we were hearing from most of our precinct chairs that they couldn't get the app to work. And our, you know, response to all of them was to just report by phone like we've done every other year.
And was there a communication to the state party, hey, this app is haywire and you better have phones?
Yeah, and their response was that they had a dedicated staff member to take care of all the app issues, which is fine and which is good, but one person for 1,700 users for a new app probably wasn't enough.